Hi guys!
Hi! I'm Lyric.
I'm Josefine.
And I'm Matilda.
I'm asleep.
We're in windy, beautiful Cape Town.
My friends and everyone calls me Phoenix, so you can choose what you want to call me. So I am actually from Chicago. I currently live in LA, and this is my first time shooting with Nelly. It's my first time even being out of the country, and it is so beautiful. So my style, like, it really ranges. Like, one day or one week I want to wear like really tight clothes, and then the next time, like, I want to wear baggy clothes. I think, like, for sure though, my like statement pieces would be like my bell-bottom pants. Like, I love bell-bottom pants. Like, I can wear those every day.
It's been an early morning, sun is shining though, and we're wrapped for today. Describe my style is like the hardest question ever. I feel like it's very me. Very like personal with like a vintage touch. I love everything vintage and like cool vintage. Like, I love the 90s. So it's like very simple, but always with like a twist.
Hi guys, I'm Josefine. We're here in Cape Town shooting the Nelly Spring Campaign. We're out here in like the dunes, so there's crazy people driving like their cars and ATVs, and it's making a lot of noise, but I'll try to speak up.
I am so excited. I'm so excited. A little nervous, but mostly excited. This sand though, like, I can't even get over like the way it looks. We're like in sand heaven.
Ooh, this is very cute. And I'm wearing it. Oh, this suit. This is a dream suit, but Matilda is wearing it.
And I'm sure she'll rock it anyway. I'm gonna steal it afterwards.
So now I'm wearing this really cute romantic top with puff sleeves. And it's a fun top because you can wear it like off shoulder, and then you can wear it on shoulder as well, together with just like a pair of jeans, and you're so good to go.
I think my style would be like the perfect mix between like feminine and masculine, but still like sporty and chic, like a bit of like the best of both, like the men and the women's style. My favorite look from like the 2 days of shooting is definitely like this suit. I didn't wear it in the campaign, but Matilda did, so I stole it. But it's my favorite look. It's so amazing, and the color, and like, it's just everything. The fit and the color is so good. I love like earthy tones. We've done a lot of earthy tones like both days, and I love it with like jewelry and gold. Perfect.
How's the watermelon?
So good.
Exactly. You know when something's good, you can't talk.
Yeah.
I think I definitely find most of my style inspiration from 90s like supermodels, and then like I try to combine it with like 90s street style. I just love, because like I feel like 90s was like the classics in my opinion. I feel like you can literally wear their stuff and it's so timeless, and that's just like my vibe for sure.
This location is so unique and cool. Like, for yesterday and today, two different lightings, but they like correlate so beautifully. I love it.
I love this outfit because like it's a day to night outfit, just like depending on what shoes you put on, like you can put some sneakers on during the day and then at night you can put heels on. And it's so comfy and so
literally my favorite look from shooting. It's just, it's really, really me. Like, I love animal print. It's just such like a classic feel. And like, it could be vintage or it can be like new. It's very timeless, so this is my fave.
I think the most important piece, it depends on like seasons, of course, but I feel like a jacket is always like a really good statement piece to have, whether it be like a biker jacket or like a good blazer or like baseball jacket or college jacket, or like a jacket can really do like a lot for an outfit.
So of course you need to pair it with a good pair of earrings. I love these ones because they're like quite simple but still like detailed, so it makes them fun. And then necklace, of course, and rings. It's the perfect cute little romantic, I'm ready for a date night look.
Rasmus!
Rasmus!
The most fun has definitely been like the, just like the conditions from trying to model in the sand and like all the, it's like a huge workout from, and then just like the weather when we first got here, it was raining and like blowing wind and I swear my wig was about to fall off, and it's just been like all over, and it's, but like all the shots have been turning out like super bomb, so, but it's just like funny trying to like model and like be serious in like this type of weather.
All over the place, definitely in like old like photos, movies, but also streets, Instagram of course, internet, like basically a little bit everywhere, like from nature. It's just whenever I see something pretty I can like imagine an outfit there. Shooting at the Atlantic Dunes. It's so gorgeous. It's the whitest sand and just like hills after hills. It's been a little cloudy, but it's been very appreciated, even though it was a little rainy, but you know, we appreciate the sun a bit more now. Fall in a lot of times today because the dunes are crazy dangerous and the photographer wants me to stand on my toes in a steep hill on a dune, so there's probably footage of me showing everything as I'm falling down. Hopefully not though.
fashion comes a lot. I love like watching people like both on Instagram and like Pinterest, but also like in real life. And I find a lot of inspiration like in the streets, especially like men's. I love that because then I can always like find a men's outfit and then kind of like see how I can add a feminine twist to it. Yeah, so I think there's like people watching in general. Like again, a suit is like so, it's a must in your like spring wardrobe. It's everywhere, every designer, everyone has like made the perfect suit for their collection. So get a suit.
Hi guys, I am on set right now. We are shooting at this amazing, amazing location. I will show you guys. What? Wait, it gets better. And I'm currently wearing a Nelly piece along with a beautiful bag to match it. It is so nice outside right now. It's really sunny and it's giving everybody this really beautiful glow. Everyone's looking real golden. So I'll give you guys a little sneak peek. We have our beautiful Josefine shooting in the back. Yeah, so we're having a really good time. We finished really early today. Yesterday was a lot longer, but we were working with the sun today, so we got in, we got it, and now we're just doing extra fun shots for you guys, so we hope you enjoy it. We'll see you soon. Bye!
My best styling tip is to definitely make every single outfit that you wear your own. Even if you're just putting on like a sweatsuit, find like something that will like be yours. I think a lot of people get so comfortable and stuck in trying to look like the next person, but that person already did that. So like make it your own. Be the statement.
I feel like I just really like the aesthetics of today, like with the fabrics and like flowing in the wind, and like it's just very pretty to look at.
Without a doubt, the brown oversized blazer and the pants to it. I just feel like, you know, like an oversized blazer set is the most gorgeous thing ever. It's so easy to wear and it's always like a go-to look. It's one of my favorites.
So I'm currently actually wearing my favorite piece from the last 2 days. I love this the most because I am super into that is like the most perfect like prance ever. But I'm actually wearing my favorite piece. This is my favorite because I love animal print, and it's just, for me, it's so freaking classic and just timeless. And I'm a very like vintage girl, and I think that this just gives me a very vintage look. I love wide leg, so yeah, I think this is like 100% my style. And I think, yeah, isn't she so gorgeous? Look at her. She looks like a beautiful statue. Like she's made for the dunes.
The most fun, probably just like experiencing these like dunes, and like yesterday we had like rain and like cloudy, and today it's like full on sun and so warm, and we got up at like 3 both days, and that was like kind of fun because I always sleep in late, so I don't know.
Honestly, I think the spring should be like, I love pastel colors in the spring just because like I think we all go through like the whole year wearing a lot of black and like things like that. So I love pastels. And then like just colors like this. Like this literally, it's shiny. It kind of gives you like some glow to you. Because during the spring, like sometimes it can be gloomy, sometimes it can be sunny. So I think this gives you like a very sun-kissed look, even though it's springtime.
It's only 8:50 and we're literally almost ready to wrap it up. I'm currently sitting in the shade because I've gotten a little sunburnt. I'm a little red, which like usually never happens. But it's been such a good day. It's been a quick one. We've worked really hard and now it's like already scorching hot outside. So I'm thankful that we're ready to almost go home and hit the beach.
Love simple outfits, but with like a good pair of heels or boots, sneakers, and like good jewelry and a good bag. With jeans and t-shirts then. Longest answer. Confidence? Am I allowed to say that? Was that too cheesy? But it's like if you're comfortable with what you're wearing, you're automatically gonna feel more confident. And I feel like nothing is better than confidence. It makes you beautiful.
My best styling tip would be like less is more, or like everything in moderation. Cause I feel like sometimes you get, that guy's crazy.
Cause I feel like sometimes you get carried away with like shapes and colors and patterns and materials and just like, I mean like you can play with it, but everything in moderation, try to keep like it simple. That's at least like my style, so that's my advice.
Actually, this is an extremely cute bag. Like I can go like to a Sunday brunch with this bag.
This is like a statement piece. I got 10 times classier with this bag. Instantly.
Like basic is really nice. Like start with basics, like a pair of jeans and a t-shirt, like your go-to pieces in your wardrobe. And then from there, add on like the more like statement pieces, like your jewelry, your bag, your shoes, and etc. But always, you know, just wear what you like and not just follow trends just because it's like a thing to wear, because then it really shows if you're not loving it. Ooh, a beauty tip for this look. Definitely a simple, very natural glow, I feel like, with just like big, fluffy, voluminous hair. But glow. Glow is the best because it is brown, so you want to look a little bronzed to it, you know?
Matilda left us.
Yeah.
So, this is us saying bye. Thank you.
It's a wrap, guys. We're going home.
It's been some very long days, but fun.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's been like the best experience.
See you at base camp.
Thank you guys for experiencing this with us. We appreciate you. Bye. You look bold.